how much life insurance do I really need? And that question is asked a lot, and of course it comes down to like an individual situation, depending upon where you are in your lifetime and what insurance you'd want to see available for things like paying off a mortgage or for college education for children or grandchildren, or, you know, just final expenses.